In this tutorial, I will show you how to install Modbus Poll for PC. First of all, copy this .exe file from this folder shown in the video. Then run the Modbus setup file here. It will prompt to run as an administrator. Accept the license agreement. Then press Next. Then press Next again. Then press Install. Now we will go to the installation directory of this software. Paste the file we copied earlier. Replace the existing file. Now we will install the Modbus Slave Simulator. Run this 64-bit setup file. Do the same thing again and install this setup too. Now we will install the Virtual Serial Port Emulator. This is necessary for the Modbus Slave Simulation. Again do the same thing, accept the license, press Next, then press Install. After finishing this setup, restart your PC. The installation is done. Now we will simulate the slave communication. First of all, we need to configure virtual serial ports with the Virtual Serial Port Emulator. Follow the instructions shown in the video. Here we will create two virtual serial ports. We will use COM15 port for the slave device and COM20 port for the master device. Now we will configure the slave device with the COM15 port. Here we are using the Modbus slave to generate some redundant data for the Modbus poll or master device to read. Here the Modbus poll software is the master device in this simulation. We will configure this with COM20 port and read the data from the slave device. The data is being transmitted through the virtual serial ports. We have configured COM15 and COM20 as a virtual serial wire. As you can see, the master device can read the slave device data in this simulation. We can use this technology to read data from actual hardware slave devices without a PLC with this Modbus Poll software through Modbus Protocol.